Five, four, three, two, one, fire.
This whole idea of being a starter doesn't really change how you go about the game, does it?
No, it changes nothing how I go about the game. It just changes the feeling of the locker room. When Henry's gone, it's a vast difference. And you know, he's a big personality, great guy, great teammate. And so it's obviously a little bit different, but it is a little bit easier to, you know, take control and you know, understand that, you know, what my role is. And so that is quite different, even more than I expected. But at the same time, you know, you miss Hank. You always do. You know, he's just an outstanding human, great guy, great football player. And you know, he'll be around. So I haven't seen the last of Hank, I'm sure.